Hi, I'm Natalie Randall, and this is my colleague, Tani Ledford. We are with 5280 Historic Homes, and today we are so excited to share with you this 1942 colonial home in Hilltop, gorgeous mansion, completely restored from top to bottom. Let's get this tour started.
This colonial style home features a white brick exterior, four exterior columns, black matte finish front door, keeping the center focus of the home as it is perfectly situated between two columns. Beautiful updated exterior lighting and a gray tiled front porch give this home a country chic feeling, all while maintaining the historical integrity of a colonial home. Upon entering the front door, you'll be greeted by a shiplap accent wall, built-in shelving, and the perfect nook for an interior front entry bench. As you travel throughout the home, one of the airy features you'll notice is the natural whitewashed oak floors. Paired with the perpendicular lines of the white shiplap, the design leaves you feeling instantly relaxed. The heart of the home beats with warmth through its two-toned, neutral, Euro-style cabinets. Legendary decor appliances include a built-in hidden refrigerator, double oven, gas range, convection oven, and temperature-controlled wine fridge. The calicotta marble counters boast a stunning white color with distinctive and more dramatic gray veining and earth-colored undertones. Its crisp coolness contrasts with the warm, light woods for a refreshing aesthetic.
Let's head down that hallway on over to our master bedroom, which is streaming with natural light from those French doors where they're bringing that exterior courtyard inside, beautifully placed, very purposeful. Now we've got that charcoal gray tile with a modern damask print. We've got our matte black finishes again, double shower head in the shower space. And then over here, we have a double vanity sink, followed by a free standing soaking tub and gorgeous views of that exterior courtyard. I am standing in the master bedroom's walk-in closet. This is a beautiful closet space, tons of cabinetry right behind me that you can see, plenty of storage. It's a good sized walk-in closet, which of course every master bedroom needs. So let's go ahead and check out the rest of the house.
One of our favorite features about this home is all of the natural light. In this room specifically, we have a little bit of a formal den, and this fireplace here seems to be the originally carved wood mantle. We've got a stone facade here and plenty of space to entertain.
Let's head upstairs to view one of the additional bedrooms with vaulted ceilings, natural light, modern finishes, and updated lighting.
So one of the things that we absolutely love about historical homes, and this is really more of just a tip, is if you take the historical rooms, kind of update them with some clean, neutral color palettes, and update that lighting with something modern, it is gonna bring an entire new feel to the room, all while really just maintaining the historical integrity and authenticity of the home.
This is one of the upstairs bathrooms. You'll notice a single vanity, neutral colors again, updated modern textured tile on the shower walls, followed by a herringbone pattern in the basin of the shower. Lastly, we have a clear glass enclosure. Gorgeous bathroom. As we head out back, we wanted to give you really a span of this entire courtyard that's been created. You've noticed the garden beds, followed by this beautiful wood decking, concrete pad, and of course, this amazing, almost carriage house type feel to a garage. It's the perfect outdoor oasis to enjoy your mornings, afternoons, or evenings, just relaxing and really living that beautiful neighborhood life in Hilltop.
Okay, go ahead.
Hi, I'm Tani Ledford.
And I'm Natalie Randall.
And, yep, there we go.